You love Philadelphia. It is all through and through you.
Yes.
There's a little girl who is an only child, entertains herself, I'm imagining.
Yes.
How does she do that?
As a little girl, I would sing myself songs. My mom would upset me about something. She wouldn't let me go to the corner store. She wouldn't let me go visit my friends. And I would just be in my room like, I don't like my mommy today. And then I would look in the mirror and I would shed a tear and I'd be like, yeah. And then I would feel better. I enjoy being an only child. I thought it was just filled with a lot of imagination, and I just enjoyed my alone time. I thought that's where I could be magical. I used to believe I could float, and if nobody was looking, I would levitate off the bed. So when a cousin would come and try to play with me, they're like, they messing up my magic.